Break news coming in. Another arrest has been made in the corporate espionage case. The personal assistant of a joint secretary in the Environment Ministry has been arrested by the Delhi police. He is supposed to be the person who allegedly leaked crucial documents to Lokesh, one of the men who had earlier been arrested in connection with Spygate.